How has the season been so far? You've been in the post for one game. This is your next game. How has it been so far?
Well, I think for now we played two games without a win, which is, I think, I'm saying it's very disappointing, but we are still working. We are still preparing for the game ahead of us. We need to try our best and then make amends, which is not going to be easy. I know they are also preparing to win the game, I guess. We are also preparing. No team is preparing to go and lose again. Because also, as the coach said, the other one, the pitch will decide. But I think we are on track.
What are you guys bringing to the next game against Team Chelsea? What new are you guys going to do?
Come again?
What's the strategy for the next game?
I can't say it now, but it's a tactical something. But I think we are preparing very well tactically, how we play with instructions. That's most important. Playing with instructions is very important in football. So we are listening, we are learning from the coach. He's teaching us a lot of things that we can use it to play the game on Sunday. So we are on it.
Okay. And finally, the league log, where you guys lie? Do you think you guys will improve and join the top four by end of the season?
Yes, it's possible. But it will be possible with hard work. Well, the team has won the team has won the league before.
Yeah.
So it's possible we can at least be in the top four. It's possible. Something like that is going to take hard work to get that.
Okay. And finally, the fan base is growing very fast, both on social media and physically. What do you want to say to the fans?
I'm happy they are doing that. It's bringing back. I think very soon we're going to have huge fans who support the team. So that's nice. That's how they do in Europe. Every city or every town, they have a club that the city support the club. So I think those in charge of the media are doing good work. And the fan base who is handling the fan base is also doing well. So I think we'll get fans very soon.
I guess third point, but lastly, the league is returning to the TV. How excited are you?
It's very good. Playing and you being the league is being shown on television is very good. It's a marketing, it's part of marketing. Mm-hmm. Our league will go far internationally, so it's very good for the nation and then for Ghana football.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.